Hey, what's up? It's me, J Balvin, and you're watching Billboard.
Cuando no la llamo, siempre me hace reclamo. Discutimos, peleamos, pero llego a casa en la noche, la molesto y arreglamos. Nos arreglamos, nos mantenemos en esa, pero nos amamos. Ay, vamos.
Colombia, Latinos, everybody around the world, here at Billboard. It's a dream, can't believe it.
Pero qué clase de rumba, pa, la que yo cogí anoche, que, no recuerdo lo que sucedió. Pero qué clase de rumba, pa, la que yo cogí anoche, que, no recuerdo lo que sucedió.
You should think about us, then. Thank you for everything. Thank the Soho.
And that was when you were...
Straight up to Soho.
Straight up to Soho.
To take the walk, the dogs out. Then I went to Miami, making houses, on the rooftop. But I was always planning to be, you know, an artist. Always. I think I was doing my music when I was there. Painting. Doing the melodies and things like that.
Relájate, despreocúpate, que ahí va. Peleamos, nos arreglamos, nos mantenemos en esa, pero nos amamos, y ahí vamos.
We were posting the hook of the song, and had a hoodie on, and we were recording what we were doing at that time. It was really like something that came out like naturally, because everybody started doing the same dance and singing the hook, and it went viral. It was all over the places. Everybody was doing the dance and singing the song before the song was out on the radio and everywhere. I think it's like I'm dreaming right now. I don't want to wake up. You know, it's something that I've been dreaming since the first day that I decided to be an artist. I mean, it's been 10 years that I've been, you know, doing this urban Colombian movement in the world. I just can't have, you know, the right words for this situation. It's amazing.